remember.
Marc Shaiman, give me a C, a bouncy C.
It had to be you. It had to be you.
I'm here.
We are proud to present the high-heeled women.
The somebody who could make me be true.
Seven.
Could make me be blue.
Yes.
I'd be glad just to be sad thinking of.
One day I called my mother. Maybe too proud of myself years ago, she said, so what'd you do today? I said, well, I rehearsed with Billy Crystal all day, and then I worked with Bette Midler all night tonight. And she said, well, maybe through them you'll meet someone important.
I had this fantasy. Oh, Miss Midler, I know every note of every song, of every arrangement on every record. Please let me play for you.
And I thought, oh, this is gonna be fantastic. Well, let me just tell you, it was a nightmare.
Clang, 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 clang with the trolley.
Tell me not to live, just sit and putter. I'm candy and the sun's a ball of butter.
Don't tell me not to make this film, I've got to. If someone takes a flop, it's me and not you. I've simply got to make the film The Prince of Tides.
I met Rob through working with Billy Crystal as an accompanist. And he called me the next morning and said, you want to score Misery?
Talented and has such great musical frames of reference. It's also fun to work with him.
The President of the United States!
What am I going to do here? I'm going to go crazy here. There is nothing but a lot of white women dressed as nuns.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're so lucky.
What's the matter, buddy? Having a bad day?
Look at me. My love for you has only made me love me more.
Times have changed. Our kids are getting worse.
They won't obey their parents. They just want to fart and curse.
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
They're not even a real country anyway.
And the Theater Wing's Tony Award goes to... Hairspray.
Hairspray brought me something that does not come naturally to a Jewish person, and that's contentment.
Fabulous!
Well, it sounds self-serving, and how surprising to come from me. But if people like Hairspray, I always feel like they like us. Because when I was a kid in junior high school, basically, I was Tracy Turnblad with a penis.
Action!
When I say Marilyn, what do you think?
Marilyn Monroe.
I think she'd be a great musical.
Let's be back.
Who wants plays and O'Neill dramas? Gershwin is the cat's pajamas. I'm the queen of the red hot mamas.
Let's be back.
You know, here's another thought to wrap things up.
You can stone your wife or sell your daughter into slavery.
Well, we ignore those verses.
Well then, friend, it seems to me you pick and choose.
You pick and choose.
Well, please choose love instead of hate.
I feel like I've been trying to write this score my whole career and forcing it down the throats of other directors and who must walk away and go, why is this schmuck writing like it's a Mary Poppins movie? And then suddenly, I'm with a guy saying, right, like it's Mary Poppins. It is.
If you're days up the spout, well, there isn't a doubt. There's nowhere to go but up.
I love working with the same people because of the friendship. Obviously, the music is most important, but
they become family.
Let the past take a bow, the forever is now.
And there's nowhere to go but up.